Hello friends, hope you are having a great day. Today I am going to show you how to make a origami paper fish. Let's start step by step origami fish tutorial. Things you will need: 15 by 15 centimeter color paper and a pen. That's it. So let's start. You will start by folding it into half, but you will not crease this fully. You will just do here and here. Do not crease this middle. Now open it and do it from the other side also. Now you will not crease fully again. Okay, so now you will make it into a triangle. Do not crease fully. Into a triangle again. And now you will do it into a square form, not like this. And from this middle line over here, you will make like this crease. It should be exactly at the middle. Okay, now you will do it from the other side also. Now you will take this corner and you will put it in the middle of this line. I mean exactly in this line, and give it a full crease. Now do it from the other side also. Okay, so you will make it into this. And now you will do the same for the other side also. Okay, and now you will take this corner, put it here, and you will do the same for the other side. But you will not do it for these two. These two you will leave it like this. Now you will take this one, and you see this square here? You will make this square into a triangle and back again. Now you will do the same for the other one. Into a triangle and back again. Okay, and now you will take this corner here and you will do it when this line is exactly exactly with this line and then crease it. And now you will do the same for the other one. Okay, so then you will turn it other side and you will just make a small dot as the eyes. Ta-da! The fish is ready to swim. Give me a thumbs up if you like my origami paper fish and subscribe to my channel. See you next time. Till then, stay happy, healthy and safe. Bye-bye.